Hello everybody! Today I'm gonna do a what's in my bag video. This is my favorite bag at the moment. I've been using it almost every day. It's a cream based color with green straps and gold zips. It's also got horse prints all over. I just think it's so cute. So let's get started. The first item I'm going to show you is my glasses from Tommy Hilfiger. I got them from Specsavers. Yeah, this is my sunglasses. I always keep a pair of sunglasses in my handbag, even in winter. I also got my keys in here and keyring with the heart, this cute heart. I also got this Gucci wallet, which is a wedding gift from my brother and his fiance. I love this so much. It is in this gorgeous red color and it looks so luxurious. I'm so grateful for it. I put my credit cards and some vouchers in it. It also has a pocket where you can put coins in. I also have a pair of earphones in my bag. I normally like to put a little makeup bag in the handbag just in case I need to touch up on the go. Here I have a little makeup brush, a little mascara from Maybelline. I have a liquid eyeliner from L'Oreal. This is a Clinique eyeshadow. It's got four colors. And I have a chewing gum. And also a Vaseline lip butter. A Vaseline. And also I've got eye pencil. A lipstick in this purpley color. I just love this so much. Yeah, this lipstick I'm wearing right now is from L'Oreal. I also have a Benefit Bene Tint. You use it on the cheeks as blusher or put it on your lips. I also have this Benefit blusher. It's in a lovely dusky peachy pink. And eyebrow pencil from number 7. A clean cotton bud. The Benefit Girl Meets Pearl is a highlighter. I also have my Oyster card and some membership cards. And Clinique lip gloss. I also have some receipts in the bag. And my train ticket. And also a mirror from Estee Lauder. So these are what I have in my bag. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you soon. Bye!